Well, New Zealand pop singer Margaret Urlich has died, aged 57. More sad news for the music industry. The singer was best known for her duet vocals on the Daryl Braithwaite hit The Horses. Urlich also won an ARIA in 1991 after becoming the first female solo artist to top the New Zealand charts. The singer's first two albums made the top five in Australia, going four times platinum between them. She died at her home in the Southern Highlands in New South Wales after a two-year battle with cancer.